Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: Iran stealth fighter, hoax or real? The Qaher 313, derided as a hoax worldwide, has been into the final stages of production and soon will be ready for different tests, underlined the Iranian Defense Minister Brigadier General Hossein Dehqan in a ceremony in the first week of March 2017. Fars news agency writes that Qaher is a logistic aircraft for short distances and is a light fighter jet used for military and training operations. Some military analysts have stated that Qaher is a fifth-generation aircraft. So far, hardly any practical detail has been seen about Qaher. However, Iranian engineers have done some very impressive work. For instance, the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force, IRIAF, remains the world's only operator of the F-14 Tomcat, an interceptor that Tehran has been able to kept airworthy and somehow enhance with some domestic avionics upgrades and weapons throughout the years in spite of the embargo imposed after the 1979 revolution. Moreover, Iran has been able to successfully produce and export several UAVs, unmanned aerial vehicles. Some of those have been extensively used in combat over Syria, others, allegedly based on the captured US drones. So, let's wait and watch until some new image or footage of the F-313 is unveiled to see if the latest claims are based on a real aircraft with authentic low observable capabilities. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.